We are waiting to learn more about what led up to this deadly motorcycle crash in North Phoenix. This happened around 11 o'clock this morning near Cave Creek Road in Greenway. Detectives say a 50-year-old motorcycle rider was rushed to the hospital where he died. Investigators think the other car involved turned into the motorcyclist. Police say the driver did stay at the scene.